My name is Jose Carioca.
And my name is Panchito Romero Miguel Junipero Francisco Quintero Gonzalez.
How do you say that again?
And how did you get such a long name?
My name is Panchito Romero Miguel Junipero Francisco Quintero Gonzalez. My mother Maria was born in Bahia, the daughter of Grandpa Morales. His name was Jose, and later one day, he married my grandma, you see. Her name was Sofia, and she had Maria, Maria, then later had me. My great-aunt Michelle had a sister, Raquel, whose maiden name used to be Alice. She was born in Aku in Lima, Peru, and married Roberto Gonzalez. Well, he had Raquel, they had Miguel, who grew up in Ecuador, Z. Then he moved to Bahia and married Maria, and he and Maria had me. Ay, 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 ay. Ay, he's Panchito Romero, Miguel Junipero Gonzalez. Why, why, oh, why?
You have all those names, they're really too long.
I tried to explain, so follow along. When my father and mother, they married each other, the best man was called Romero. The minister came and went by the name of Father Francisco Quintero. Well, it turns out my mother, her favorite brother, was called Junipero, you see. So my father, my mother, the priest, and the brother are names that were given to me.
That's why he's Panchito Romero, Miguel Junipero, Francisco Quintero Gonzalez.
Descended from family in Mexico, Chile, Brazil, and a couple in Dallas. And when I go out and people all shout, oh, who can that possibly be? Why, Panchito Romero, Miguel Junipero, Francisco Quintero Gonzalez, that's me!